what the?
15 minutes. We have 15 minutes.
I'm struggling cabbage down here.
Great. I'm hungry.
like a big sail, so be careful.
This is a little different than Oakland.
You've got a bunk room forming here.
Yes.
Very good. Everything under control here, Mr. Olfin? All right, I'm going to go next door and see if they're keeping up.
Yes.
How's it going in this bunkhouse?
Oh, quite well.
You're keeping up pretty well.
Yeah, we're keeping up with
your competitors across the hall are doing very well, you know.
I heard.
Okay.
I saw it on TV.
Is that right? You saw it on TV?
It's on TV.
All right. Well, this looks like high quality work going on in here.
Very good. Thank you very much. We're proud.
All right. Very good.
Thanks.
I came by to see how the galley is forming. How's it going there, Rushfully?
Oh, sir. Perfect. We have all edge of flames.
Okay.
Yeah. We're going to make some coffee.
That would be wonderful.
Just found the thermos.
Good. Right. Good.
I think my house current is that high sometimes.
And higher.
Yeah, it's just to 60, 50.
No, it's for all the equipment, no?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want to keep this?
No, it's fine. It's fine. I just wanted to verify the other voltmeter. Thanks, Bob.
Okay. So this shelf?
It's 245 volts. Do you think that's okay?
Room 45.
It's okay?
Yeah.
Okay. He is still in my cell.
Do
you think it's okay?
I need a power or a battery.
Or supply or a battery. On 3 is everything.
So Mike, what are you doing here?
Well, I'm troubleshooting what should be a simple problem on the tractor.
What's the problem?
It doesn't seem to have any juice to the ignition.
You mean it's not running?
Oh, it runs. I just can't start it.
How can you run it if it can't start it?
Magic fingers.
So what are you going to do with it?
We kludged up a start.
Okay.
But now all I'm trying to figure out is why we don't get the 12 volts into the ignition relay. I think it should be pretty simple. Originally I thought it was operator error, but shot that theory down, so more troubleshooting in the works. I might be able to stretch this out to the whole day and not have to do anything difficult.
History, Robert.
What have you got here, Glenn?
The first expedition to use four square arrays. There's two 40-meter four squares here. We'll get them assembled here in a few minutes.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you doing?